So your Wi-Fi is not turning on or it's not working, and you've tried pressing the Wi-Fi button, but nothing works because it still says off. Go here. Go to File Explorer. Go to this PC. Double-click local disk. And then press that. Just open it. There you go. Now the Wi-Fi is on. Check it out. There you go. Perfect. Alright. So whenever it's not showing up or not turning on, just do the steps that I told you. Alright? Good job.